Hello and welcome to everyone, myself Chigar. Today I am going to teach you the exercise 3.1, chapter 3, current electricity. The question given is, the storage battery of a car has an EMF of 12 volt. Okay, so we will note down EMF of this car battery E is equal to 12 volt if the internal resistance of the battery is 0.4 ohm. Okay, so internal resistance small r is given as 0.4. Now what is the maximum current that can be drawn from the battery? Okay, so we have to find the Imax value, the maximum capacity of current that can be drawn from the battery. So as per the theory of internal resistance, we have seen that I is equal to MF upon capital R plus small r. As we all know that for maximum current, R is taken as 0. As when there is no load, R will be taken as 0. So I max is equal to EMF upon small r. So EMF given is 12 volt, 12 divided by 0.4. Okay, so I max is equal to 13 ampere. So maximum current that can be drawn from this battery is 13 ampere. Thank you for watching the video. And do like, subscribe and share this channel with all your friends so they can have a maximum benefit of this. Thank you.